Now's time to uphold your end of the bargain, Fist.
Agreed.
Great. Back to the mythical land of Kunlun.
I'll head back upstairs. You know, check their tidying up properly.
So long! Glad he's brightened up a bit.
Looks like She-Hulk's been busy. Come on, it must be my turn by now.
You sure you don't want to join us in Kunlun, Daredevil?
Fisk Tower is just the start. The rest of the defenders need to clear this time state of Manhattan.
We could use a hand, though.
If there's any more clearing to be done, count me in.
Good to have you on board, Danny.
Hey, get over here! We got a job for you.
You've got bad guys causing trouble nearby.
At least she doesn't look like your mom this time.
Oh, I can't wait. Let's go.
Oh, man. Now I've done it.
Captain Marvel, Earth's mightiest hero. Prepare to be amazed.
Oh, you meant this kid? You're certain one of these Nexus fragments is in there? Well, I sure hope so. Wouldn't want to drag you all the way up here for nothing, huh? Think you can get it open?
Well, perhaps, but...
I am the Iron Fist. I hold back the storm when nothing else can.
Parties?
Sure, I'll give you my card when we're finished here.
Iron Fist, a man of his word, now joins the practically useless Spider-Man to show him how a real hero does things. That webhead couldn't punch his way out of a paper bag. Ha! Ah, no! Oh, I wish I had an Iron Fist. Anyway, he'd better have all his chi and both fists ready to retrieve the Nexus fragment from the Cave of the Dragon. Unless that's an ironic name, I don't think it's gonna have kittens in it. I think I might have broken this.
Ah! Guys, looks like we're stuck in here.
I have traveled this way before. There's a darkness here that I have never felt.
You're right. It is awful dark in here. Is there a light switch around here?
Whoa!
Steady.
Yeah!
There are traps from here that even you will struggle to avoid.
Welcome to the Caves of Konundrum.
That's the voice we heard from outside earlier, right?
There is something here you seek. You may find it, although there are challenges ahead.
Is he talking about the Nexus Shard?
Let's begin our search.
So, this place is cozy.
This is a sacred cave. Very old.
And more than a little dangerous, I'm guessing?
With great power comes great responsibility. And occasionally cool stuff like this. So, apparently, doing whatever a spider can doesn't cover this.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
Phew! That was a little too close.
Did I not say this place was old?
Hey! Always nice to see a familiar face.
Hmm.
Maybe those spiders have the Nexus Shard we're looking for hidden in one of their tunnels.
It's possible. You could fit inside and take a look, right, Ms. Marvel?
Sure. Why do I feel like I'm gonna regret suggesting that? This shard would be tucked away in there. Never mind.
Just happened.
Actually need to watch where I step.
My spider sense just twitch a little?
I can power it up. It just might show us where we need to go.
Yeah.
may need to summon all of my chi to deal with this.
That was a little risky, don't you think?
What were fireworks doing down here anyway?
Perhaps we need to follow that light?
Hey, you're the expert here, not me.
I believe if we can redirect the light towards the door, it should open.
Makes sense.
Yeah, we did it!
Woo! Go team!
Yeah, but what's waiting for us inside?
Watch your step here. It's about to warm up a bit.
Yeah.
Why am I getting nervous?
I can't imagine.
You were joking about the heat.
I guess the AC's busted.
A dragon?
That's an affront on the dragon, really.
I am the immortal Iron Fist. None can stand in my way. Been a while.
Steel Serpent to you, Rund. You may have the power of the Iron Fist now, but it will soon be mine.
Release Shao Lao.
Ease yourself, Shao Lao. The Shard of the Nexus is embedded within the heart of the dragon. Only when gifted power to defeat you shall I remove it.
That's his game.
Revenge.
There is no power in all of Konlon that can stop me now.
Davos, you can't do this! Stop!
Never! I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine!
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
You should never have become the Iron Fist. Kang is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh, there's been a mistake, all right. And I'm looking right at it.
True power.
To reap the rewards of my glorious lineage.
Yeesh, dude. Entitled much?
worthless friends into this sacred cave. They do not belong here.
This from a man who is exiled from Kunlun in disgrace?
Yeah, he's got you there, buddy.
Doesn't look like this is my kind of thing.
This cannot be happening.
Got it! Now's our chance!
Yowza! So is that Spidey suit flameproof?
Well, when it comes to dragon fire, nothing is that proof. Although, crazy idea. Bear with me. You're up!
The dragon's heart belongs only to those worthy of its power. And you, Davos, are not. You are released, Xiao Lao.
Exactly how awesome was that?
Huh? I mean, the heart of the dragon. Where did you learn all that stuff?
Right here. A long time ago.
Got the Nexus Shard? Then we're all set to go.
This guy won't be slithering anywhere for a while.